Hey, Ben. As much as I love you, I've gotta say, you're not the main person today that we're gonna be going on about. I mean, you're always gonna be the main person in my heart, but you still got some other stuff to do first. Hey, Elizabeth. How you doing, girl? What's happening today? How are you feeling? I'm breaking it. Because that's what I do, apparently. Also, thank you for the host, darling. Appreciate that. Also, I just found out apparently there are rats in my neighborhood. Huh. Well, that's good.
I totally like rats.
That's not the word I was trying to say. Yes.
I can't say words, but there's no surprise there.
Cramps? Oh, no.
How long have they been happening for? Is it that time of the week? Oh, I did that already. Wait, what the fuck are the... I thought there was a trophy for beating all three.
Huh. Rats like the chef from that movie.
Almost. I mean, yes, except the rats that I assume we have don't cook.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the time.
Oh, that's shitty. Also, apparently we've spent 21 hours playing this. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little surprised by that.
That's not what I thought it was.
Damn. Wait, why am I going to the... What the fuck? There's extra? Huh. Okay. Then timeline. Yeah, no, this is where fucking everything gets fucked. Okay, let's see. So Aqua apparently makes it to everything after the fucking three of them. How does that manage to happen?
How much is left?
I think just... probably about half hour cutscenes. And a boss fight.
That should be it, I believe.
Unless things were changed for final mix. Apparently Aqua spends longer. Yeah, so what's gonna happen is we're gonna be finishing it up. Finishing up the game today, and then I'm gonna be turning the stream off, and then turning the stream back on to separate them out. Or separate the VODs. And then from there, I don't know what the fuck we're doing. It's Friday, so we're gonna do Friday things. Surf a disappear might want to lay down a bit. That's okay, girl. You're suffering. Do what you need to do to stop it.
Always look on the bright side of life. Thank you, Apex. That is some good, positive thinking that I'm glad is coming from you.
So good. So proud of you, buddy. You did good. Also, how you doing today? Apparently, Ven gets to Olympus Coliseum before Terra does, huh? Okay.
That's fucking...
I guess that's how that works. Forgot this timeline is just as fucked as the Legend of Zelda one.
Abso-fucking-lutely. Okay, good. Went to Park, saw Baby, made a bow fashion set. Okay, I thought you said you meant you made a bow fashion set for the baby of just bows, and I was gonna be so confused. This timeline scares me. Doesn't the Legend of Zelda one split?
It does. This one doesn't split, but it's just as fucked. Like, literally, okay. The span of time that Ven and Aqua leave between is less than 5 fucking minutes. Like, literally, Ven goes, and then Aqua's just like, okay, I'm put on my armor, and then I'm leaving. That's literally it. And then you're telling me, in that time period, Terra's visited 3 worlds, and Ven has visited 2, and Aqua's just catching Terra at the back end of his last world trip. And then that means Terra spent the entire fucking time Aqua's going through 3 worlds, at the fucking Mysterious Tower, like, what? Like,
time, maybe time works differently.
Well, exactly. Time has to work differently. Otherwise, this is just all kinds of fucked.
Hey, Turret. How are you doing? And hey, Blue. How are you doing? It is Friday. Friday fun day. Or for me, Friday don't fucking work at night day. So it's nice. That's exactly what I did.
Well,
Apex, your hobbies are different than I would have expected. Can we listen to Small World again?
Nope, we are past the point of Small World.
I'm glad. Good. How was the Emoji Movie?
And also, I suppose it's time we finish this, huh?
Ellie. That is new. Oh, Ellie, yes. There's that. And anywho.
Yeah. Let's finish this.
Ven needs a safe place. That's where you want to go. Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
So what did you see then, Turret?
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade Masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. From that day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve the mystery. None, Aqua, except you.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Tara and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Good old suffering place.
Aqua, put an end to me.
Tara, tell me where to find you.
Wait, don't I get Erica's Keyblade? What? Fuck it.
And also, that sounds like fun, Steel Turret. Subway is nice. And I don't know, do you live with said sister, or are you close to her? You might want to fear the queers here.
Lapis! You should know already I can't fear you. I'm just as far down the fucking rabbit hole. How you doing, though? Also, good rhyme. Good rhyme, buddy. Good rhyme. Holy fuck, this Keyblade is strong. Okay.
Fuck it, I'll take that. Good, thank fuck it's Friday.
Agreed. Friday, fun day, best day.
I already said that, but eh.
I already have one.
Love you too, Apex.
Okay, well. Now we get to have some real fun. I hope you people are ready for death.
And probably lots of it. Can we go see Peter Pan?
I don't actually know, can we? I think I can. Yup, okay. I can come say Peter Pan. Hey, fucking you. Pan's a great leader. Makes all play games, go on adventures. That's nice. I don't really give a shit.
I didn't know that was a thing. I don't know if using the seals on this bow is worth it. Might have been better to spend them on Karma rather than Elizabeth. Wait, what? The time for Rage Bryce. Rage Bryce is fun.
Possibly. I'm either gonna fucking one-shot this, or I'm going to take forever. One or the other, no in-betweens. Let's do this.
Tara's heart has been extinguished. smothered by the darkness within him!
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
This is why I wanted to have once more before going into this. This is too fast for me. Dude, it gets fucking faster. This isn't even the real fight. Wasted that. Aqua, fuck's sakes, use your damn block, woman.
Fire!
God fucking damn it, Aqua. I swear to God, Ghost Drive is worse. Okay. Have another mental breakdown? No, it's okay. It's okay. We're still not to the hard part, though, is the bad thing. Ghost Drive Dodge just fucks you up because it gives you a moment of invulnerability. God damn it. When's Mario Galaxy?
A while.
Chris, please beat this fast.
Are you saying you're not enjoying watching the pretty Aqua fight a battle to the death with her best friend and possible lover? God fucking damn it, Ghost Drive.
Come on. Fire. Take that.
Thank fucking God that's over with. Ow. Oh, sweet Jesus, okay. Please, Xehanort, you need to calm your tits. Damn it, Aqua, learn to block, please. Aqua. God fucking damn it, Aqua. No, it's 100% Aqua's fault. Totally nothing at me here. Buzzballs are the ones that spammier than child playing Smash Bros and deal big damage equal to semi-charm being shoved in your asshole. What? These fuckers hurt me more than I hurt him. Stop healing, you bastard. Fuck. Okay. Okay, now this is pain. Yeah, blame the game. Always, dude, you always blame the game, never the player. Didn't you learn that? Come on. Oh, and he heals. Fuck! He does heal, yes. I'm pretty sure he only heals if I use the heal thing. Oh, right, that doesn't work. I'm pretty sure it only heals if I have a heal equipped on my Terra save, though. Aqua is trying her best. She is ultra greedier and got shit on this. Boss fight time estimate 30 minutes. Okay. In all honesty, that's possible, and we're still not to the second phase. Well, that was effective for all the healing I just got back. Stop! Okay, you know, this is where shot locks get annoying. Fuck me, I goofed. Or, you know, just don't block Aqua, that's great. Okay. Terra, for fuck's sakes, will you cut it out with the shot locks? Terra, or not Terra, Aqua, you need to learn to block too.
One thing I do like about this fight, though, is how you're literally fighting against fucking Terra perfectly. Like, this is literally Terra's own command styles that you're having to fight against. Terra, let me be aggressive, please. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. This is fucking Toho. Chill the fuck out, you spam Happy Thunderfin. Fuck. Pretty much, though. Okay, at least he switched it up from the goddamn shot locks. Okay. Calm yourself down. Terra, you really need to calm yourself down, buddy. Oh, that's a meteor. Those are several meteors. When did you get the ability to do that? My Terra couldn't do that. What the fuck happened to you? How did you become so powerful? Darkness isn't the thing that's letting you call down meteors. That's just crazy. Oh, sweet Jesus. Fuck! I tried to block it. Terra's turned into Alderaan. Oh, God. I really don't remember if he gets a new health pool for the next phase or what, but when is it coming? Okay, that's fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Terra, please stop nuking the field. In more than a goddamn Beyblade. Oh fuck. God fucking damn it. Stop switching between command styles. Just stick to one, you bastard. I feel like the second phase has its own health pool, and I'm starting to get worried. Oh, what is oh god, that is a nuke. That is a nuke. Okay. Well then, good thing you can nuke the fucking field. That's amazing. And I mean nuke more than dropping several meteors on it. Fuck! Oh, thank God. Fire. Come on, do it. I'm ready for your bullshit. Oh, what? Oh, okay. No, I don't want to take that, please. I'm just a girl. I'm not ready for this. I'd rather not, thanks. I'm okay up here. Stop teleporting, please. Okay, no. I don't understand how when I was a child, I used to go and do this for fun. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm having fun right now, but at the same time, like, I would go and repeat this fight several times and do it just fine. Just gotta use mist and easy win. Oh god, if only. God fucking damn it, Terra. Okay. Okay, you're on the last health bar. You definitely get a second health bar for your next phase. 110 fucking percent. You can make obscure Okami references if you can't tell. I understood that one. You're not the only one who obscurely references his name. Oh no, are we about to have a reference off?
You have lost.
I feel like I should stop playing this so safe so that I can try and kill him faster, but at the same time, I do not want to chance it. Feminist as much as you can. Go pee. I mean, you slow down fucking time. Play safe. Yep. That means only take the hits you know you're gonna... Okay, well...
Round two.
I will guide you to the depths of darkness.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. What are you doing? Oh, that does not look like fun. You're gonna keep... Yep, you're gonna keep doing that. Okay. Fire.
Tell me if you die, you start here. I don't remember. All I know is I really don't want to die. Although, you know, this game is cruel. Look at the bosses it's given to us so far. The game isn't that nice. This game is not that nice. Fuck, we aren't even on the secret bosses, and the secret bosses are just complete horseshit. Like, they don't want you to beat the secret bosses. Okay, that's a problem. This is like the hush button instead of bullet hell. This is just hell. I mean, hell is where Terra's going, so... We aren't doing the secret bosses, right? Not tonight. If I'm gonna do secret bosses, I'm doing it on Ven. Secret boss is what? 8 health bars, boy. Yeah, there are secret bosses, but like I said, we're not doing it tonight. Those are gonna be one-off things. Fuck, Aqua move.
Does Terra have a parastyle?
What do you mean a parastyle?
Have a parastyle or parasite.
Not sure I'd call it a parasite, more like the darkness in his heart embodied into a fucking... Well, this is more like a persona than a parasite is probably the best way to put it.
Persona with keys, I could see it.
Yep. Someday, Persona will be a world in the Kingdom Hearts universe. Someday.
I can read good. What are you people talking about?
God, my thumb is gonna be so sore after this. Fire.
Oh, right, I forgot you do that, too. Don't touch me. I am just a girl. Please no. Please no. Please no. Not like this. Do one of your other bullshit things. Not this one. Not this one. Thank you. That's better bullshit things. Come here. Come on. This is just spam roll the boss. It's the only way to be safe. Oh fuck. Okay, I'd still rather get hit by that than your grapple bullshit. Well then, Apex, are you implying that you also don't spam dodges in Monster Hunter or have a shield of some form? Gonna throw him out again? Yeah, stop using your persona. Get your own bullshit done. Please, I don't want to deal with getting grabbed by that thing. I'm pretty sure it basically one-shots. Usually shield. Well, there you go. I don't have a shield. This is how to adept. Learn how to wear your buttons out 101, play this game. Dude, how to wear a touchscreen out, play your Pokemon Ranger. It's okay though, we're close. I don't use it because it eats through sharpness and I don't have razor. Well, shit. I like how I'm not even hitting him with the fucking Keyblade, I'm just spamming fireballs. I don't remember if I can block these, but I don't want to take the chance. Played Ranger Guardian Signs, I've played that game so many times. I never played Guardian Signs. Because, you know, the first one kind of destroyed my fucking touchscreen after I... What's the word? Caught Rayquaza. We're on, like, Great Sword with Challenger active, so yeah. Well, there you go. Oh, you are on the offensive. Please stop going on the offensive. Thunder!
Fuck, I could have ended it right there. Okay. We're almost there. We've almost finished bullshitting our way through this boss. Suck it, Terranort. Just suck it.
Stop fighting back.
Terra, I know you're in there.
This'll teach you. Get out of my heart. Can't have you. I have to do something, or we'll both be lost. Sorry. I might not make it back as soon as I thought, but I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Sora, what's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like something's squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
Right this way.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort. Huh. Quickly, get him to the castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here? Maybe I should fade into the darkness here. I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile. There's always a way.
Oh, hey, Sora.
Hey, can you hear me?
I heard your voice. It cut through the darkness around me. All alone, I followed the sound into a sea of light and found myself here with you. You gave me something back when I needed it most. A second chance.
I did?
But now I have to go back to sleep again.
Are you sad?
Would you mind if I stayed here with you?
Sure, if it'll make you feel better.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I think it worked.
I still don't think Aqua D-Link is the best, because I'm pretty sure I used Maleficent more than that. But I mean, hey, we're a third of the way there for fucking secret episode, am I right? And that only took 21 hours, 22 hours, never mind. Damn. Oh well, though. That was good. That was very good. Thank you, Kingdom Hearts. Thank you. Alrighty. Well. It looks like that's it. So. 2 weeks later and we're already done one of the games. Yeah. What did everybody think? That was... I'm happy with that.
Birth by Sleep was probably the first more serious Kingdom Hearts game I played. Because, I mean, I played 358 before that, but it wasn't nearly as pretty or... traditional, probably be the best word to put it. Birth by Sleep has always got a special place in my heart. Yeah. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. So, with that, I hope you all had a fun time. And, until next time. Bye.